subscribe to my channel and do hit the bell icon to get notified whenever I upload a new video on my channel.
After 1 year of hibernation, Google has launched the Pixel Book, and the price will be the $1,000, and that's around 65,000 Indian rupees. And it comes with 7th generation Intel KVAC processor, and it is a Chromebook, and it's the first Chromebook to come with Google Assistant. And there is a OK Google hot word and a hardware button for Google Assistant as well. And this is the first a Chromebook with a pen, and the stylus name is Pixel Book Pen, and you have to buy this separately at $99, and that around 6,500 Indian rupees. And it's a premium Chromebook, and at $999 you'll get the Intel KVLAC i5 processor with 8 gigabytes of RAM, and display size is 12.3 inch, 2400 into 1600, 3:2 aspect ratio display, and the keyboard will be backlit, and the hard drive, I mean storage, is 128 gigabyte, and you can also bump up to 256 gigabyte at $1,199, or you can buy i7 processor 1 with 16 gigabytes of memory and 512 gigabytes of SSD at $1,699. The body is metallic, and the laptop is 10.3 millimeter thick, and the weight is 1.1 kilogram, and there's no information about battery yet, but Google has promised up to 10 hours of good battery life and fast charging support as well. And pre-order started from yesterday in US, UK and Canada, and it will be available on stores on October 31. So that's the news of the new Chromebook, that is Google Pixel Book. And so that's it for this video. I hope you like it. This is Hero Beauty Soikia, and goodbye.